I'm not afraid of the dark. Thank you. Best night of our lives. Thank you very much for being a part of it. We're Every Time I Die, we're from Buffalo, New York. If you know the words, sing along. Yeah, you can just fucking crowd surf whenever you want. Doesn't matter. To all the people that traveled from other countries. I know it's like Australia, there's Switzerland. Thank you very much. We appreciate you. This song is called Wanderlust. This one's for you. We'll be right back.
Now we are the first and the best in the relay. Love, why don't you? Hey guys, how are we doing? Keith, come here. My name is Anthony Casucci. I'm with the Buffalo Music Hall of Fame. I'm with my buddy Steve Cantor here. And we want to do something special for Every Time I Die tonight. In October, they were inducted into the Buffalo Music Hall of Fame for their 20 plus years of fucking kicking ass and making Buffalo proud. So guys, tonight, we want to do something special in front of the fans. And we wanted to present you guys with the International Music Ambassadors Award for the Buffalo Music Hall of Fame, because you guys are fucking awesome and you represent Buffalo, and we are proud of you, and we just wanted to pay tribute to you guys in front of your fans.
Let's go, Buffalo! Let's go, Buffalo!
The only reason we even got this award was because of how many people come to Buffalo to experience the city for the first time for this show. So if you're from out of town, thank you very much. It's a fucking honor. Thank you. Who's giving a toast?
Yeah.
much. So obviously this is the first time we've done this for two nights in a row. And we appreciate you guys coming out. All the bands that actually came to fucking Buffalo in the middle of December to play tonight get all of our respect. So please make some noise for every fucking band. And a lot of them are from California and Florida. They came from warm places to be here with us tonight. And we appreciate that very much. And of course, the god of Buffalo hardcore, Scott Vogel and Terror. Please make some noise for them right now. This song is called The New Black.
Oh, sun. We come together and overwhelmed by the loneliness. I want a billion all the time. I want a billion all the time. I want a billion all the time. I want a billion. We'll be right back.
I'm not trying to gas anybody up, but this is the best show we've ever played, and we look forward to this every single fucking year. Thank you very much for being a part of it. And one of the best parts about it is that for all the years that we've been touring and playing with bands that might not have come through Buffalo a lot, we get to bring them out tonight and tomorrow night and show them why we're so fucking proud of the city. So thank y'all very much for being so kind, everybody. Everyone kind of looks at Buffalo and they're like, oh, you're talking about the place that, like, they lost all their Super Bowls and, like, their economy plummeted. Buffalo was not about how much it lost. It's about the fucking fight to get it back. And that makes us extremely beautiful to us, and we're so fucking proud to be here. This song is called In Rehab.
I'm
song goes out to Harm's Way. It's called Cities and Years. We have a few songs left. I hope that everyone's staying in town, kind of hung out with people they didn't know before, because I think that's one of the best fucking parts about these shows every year, is that you just meet people that you didn't even know were even fucking from around here. You guys are welcoming to each other, and you're very warm to each other, and we appreciate that. And all over the fucking world, We hear that people have met Buffalonians in one way or another, and they always have the nicest things to say about you. We're very proud of that. So thank you guys. So if you talk to someone tonight that's not from Buffalo, make them feel at home. This is everyone's home tonight. This song is called Map Change. turn to the pavement and lay down in earth. No use trying to save it. Lay down in earth. Lay down in earth. Not sure how I'm waiting. Oh! An honor and a pleasure. Let's go to Southern Indian Giver.
No!